Hello guys! Welcome back to my channel, Sensei Layola. And today, we're going to discuss top 15 English words that translated into Spanish and Tagalog. So, first English that we have is air. Air. And the Spanish word is aire. Aire. And the Tagalog translate is hanging. Okay, so the Spanish translate of air is aire, like it sounds like that has letter E at the end, okay? Next, number two, time. Time, and the Spanish translate is hora. Hora, and the Tagalog translate is oras, okay? So the Spanish translate of time is hora, okay? Hora. Next, number three, break. Break, and the Spanish translate is rotura. Rotura, and the Tagalog translate is sira. Okay, sira. So the Spanish translate of break is rotura. Okay, rotura. Next, number four, hot. Hot, and the Spanish translate is caliente. Caliente. And the Tagalog translate is init. Okay? So, the Spanish translate of word hot is caliente. Okay? Next, number five, cold. Cold. And the Spanish translate is fría. Fría. Okay? Fría. And the Tagalog translate is lamig. So, the Spanish translate of cold is fría, okay? Fría. Next, number six, rain. Rain. And the Spanish translate is lluvia. Lluvia, okay? Lluvia. Then the Tagalog translate is ulan. So, the Spanish translate of rain is lluvia, okay? Lluvia. Next, number seven, sun. Sun, and the Spanish translate is dom. Dom. And the Tagalog translate is araw. Okay? So the Spanish translate of sun is dom. Okay? Dom. Next, number eight, moon. Moon. And the Spanish translate is luna. Okay? Luna. Then the Tagalog translate is buwan. So, the Spanish translate of moon is luna, okay? Luna. Next, number nine, place. Place. And the Spanish translate is sitio. Sitio, okay? And the Tagalog translate is lugar, okay? So, the Spanish translate of place is sitio, okay? Sitio. Next, number 10, tear. Here, and the Spanish translate is lagrima. Lagrima, okay? And the Tagalog translate is luha, okay? So, the Spanish translate of tear is lagrima, okay? Lagrima. Next, number 11, winter. Winter. And the Spanish translate is invierno. Invierno. And the Tagalog translate is taglamig. So, the Spanish translate of winter is invierno. Okay? Invierno. Next, number 12, spring. Spring. And the Spanish translate is primavera. Primavera. Okay? Primavera. And the Tagalog translate is tagsibol. So, the Spanish translate of spring is primavera. Okay? Primavera. Next, number 13, land. Land. And the Spanish translate is tierra. Tierra. And the Tagalog translate is lupa. So, the Spanish translate of land is tierra. Okay? Tierra. Next, number 14, drought. Drought, and the Spanish translate is Segura. Segura. And the Tagalog translate is tag-init. So, the Spanish translate of drought is segura. Okay? Segura. And last, number 15, oxygen. Oxygen. And the Spanish translate is oxígeno. Oxígeno. And the Tagalog translate is paghinga. Okay? Paghinga. So, the Spanish translate of oxygen is oxígeno. Oxígeno. Okay? So, that's some top 15 English words that translated into Spanish and Tagalog words. So, if you have more further questions, don't forget to comment down below. So, if your suggestions and comments that you have, and don't forget to contact me to my social media accounts, to my Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and email. So, that's for all the lesson, guys. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and thank you guys for watching. I hope you like my video. Don't forget to like, share, and comment.